Oh. bell ringers, they are going to come back. So please stay. And another thing is, if you bought the quiz for a pound, you may be able to answer the last page by listening to me. And you say no more. Thank you so much.
Oh, yes, of course.
Oh, we do have more.
That explains the wine. Right. Are you staying or are you going to walk back with Sarah?
No, no, I'll just stay.
Good, good. I thought I was bringing a tea.
Can I have a tea?
Yummy. So how is Keith? I know it was not unexpected, no. So it's probably about the inside.
He's bashing himself up.
A cup of tea. Oh, lovely, thank you. That's what I need.
Sun's over the arm.
Straight to the head.
That's what I'm hoping. Yeah, I've got a thank you. Yeah, thank you very much. I think, he's had his phone at home all day. So 3:30, we just had an inspection at school. Andrew rang me saying, you can't, because he's just trying to get in touch. No one can get a hold of him. He left work, so he sort of remembered. And I was like, oh, man, I don't think she's going to last very long, so I'm going to do. Then the second he walked in, I have to work about 4:45. Because he's passed away, so he's back to the hospital. I've got my phone, but even if he had his phone at the first place, he wouldn't have gone every time. So, but you know, it's just
so it wasn't meant to be, and he'd seen it was up and he'd seen it anyway.
And it was really quick. It was really quick. But yeah, but his brother, if it wasn't so sad, it was on the top. His brother's only getting the speech.
I don't think they can deny it. I added it.
Thank you.